described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Films Media Group presents Bully Fighters. He runs his hands over his face and leans back. In sepia tone, in a school hallway, the boy talks with Eve as other kids approach. He's bumped by another boy.
Look at you. Why are you in our locker?
He's shoved in a locker as the girls turn to Eve.
Cry, baby. Cry, baby. Cry, baby.
Such an idiot.
Where are your friends now?
A girl shoves Eve, who pulls the boy out, and they run off. They run into a room and shut the door. Back at the table, a door opens and the boy raises his head.
Randy Cullen?
The boy rubs his face.
Gordon Rowan.
He sets down a card.
Where's my mom?
She'll be here soon.
Are you my lawyer?
Yes.
Am I going to jail?
Yes. But we'll get you the minimum sentence. This is your first offense. You know, you're good in school, never caused problems.
What about the ones who did?
Did what?
Cause problems. Cause this. What do they get?
We'll wait for your mom to get here. She's getting picked up from work.
Randy lowers his head again as Gordon opens the door.
Would you like a soda?
He leaves. In sepia tones, Randy gets soda from a vending machine at school, but one of the bullies grabs the can. It's tossed around as they taunt Eve. The boy bully opens the can, spraying soda all over Randy. A can sits on the table as a woman finds Randy crying.
Oh my God, baby.
I'm sorry. I don't want to go to jail.
I know. I'm not going to go to jail. You're not going to go to jail. I know you're going to be okay because I'm here.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.